LeBron and I did not talk about the Lakers job until Thursday afternoon, about 30 minutes after I was offered the job.
Stop the cap.